人，我操！你如此如此，完整娱乐人讲完什么？我操！这个人如此，你们说莫意思，这个人带给点 moisturizer， 因为 moist， you're stink， 这是 normal skin， 再来个美女。Well, I just want to say one thing about stink and how people act with stink. And the correct way to eat some stink. So one thing you gotta do is... It's beautiful. So I'm stuttering. What you gotta do is get your moist A1 barbecue sauce. Then grab your nice red warm steak. I said that wrong. Some New York steak. Slap it on there. Make sure to cut it in the tiny little strips, okay? Then you lay them out on a plate. Then you grab that moist A1 sauce. You just drip it in the tiny little steak. Then you think that's all. Then you grab a thick bar of butter.Then you moisturize our butter and rub it on that steak. Okay, so that means where your butter and A1 sauce is mixed into your steak, your New York steak, right? So then you grab that nice moist buttery New York steak, or ribeye, whatever you guys prefer. But then what you do is you get a nice luxurious sauce.Then, you get a potato, and you put the potato in the oven. That's ready to mix. Then you cut the potato out, your own potatoes, it rings out. Then you mush the potatoes really hard, so then you mush the potatoes. Now mash potatoes, mush the moist, majestic, mush potatoes. Then, you got some potatoes, and you slap it onto the plate with the steak. Then, you grab the steak.You put it in a bowl, slap it very hard. So it needs to be there. So some butter, anyone who sells good wine, some butter. When you're mashing it, grab a masher and mash it in the bowl. Then you drink that salt. Grab the scoops of your potatoes and slap it in the bowl. Grab the masher and go. Then you got yourself some mashed steak, butter, barbecue potatoes. Then you grab those potatoes.You put them in a crock pot with some beef stew. And you roast that beef stew so hard until it's done. Then you put it in the soup. Then you put it in your nice knife and in your nice knife. With a nice fork in your knife. All nice and gentle. Make sure you're nice and polite. You throw the fork, you throw the knife, rip the mackinac, put your head in the soup, don't drown. And just draw all that thing out like a caveman.Or like I say, a moist wolf. You always know, I'm moist. I'm silly. But I'm a wolf. So I like to describe it.
Silly wolf here. Thanks for watching.